how to isolate tracks in a song, or maybe you want to know how to remove music from a song and keep vocals. If there is a vocal and instrumental splitter online that can extract vocal and instrumental tracks from any audio, then actually that will be the solution. In this LALAL.AI review, we are going to see what this tool can do for you in terms of splitting vocal and instrumental sounds from each others, and also we are going to see how this tool can split instruments from each others. So let's begin. Hi and welcome to the AI powered empire, here where everything is powered by artificial intelligence. Okay, so in this video we are going to see LALAL.AI, this tool that can extract vocal and instruments sounds from any audio. Okay, so it can separate the vocal voice from the instrumental sound. Okay, so here you can see their website. You can find the link for that in the description with the free with the 10 free minutes, I think. You can split or separate vocal and a vocal from instrumental sounds, and then after that you can split an instrumental or an instruments from each others. Okay, so you can add that file to extract drums or bass or electric guitar or acoustic guitar, a piano. Okay, so you can extract all of that with this tool. Just to show you an example of that, what can this tool do for you, you can see here a sample. They provided a sample, so let's hear it.
No more waiting by the front door. To be
and this is the vocal here, but I'm not change I didn't change anything for the sound. You can hear it, you can hear that there is no sound because this is just for vocal. After the extraction, the vocal extraction. Okay,
No more waiting by the front door for you to come on home to me.
So you can see it's very great. It actually splits that vocal sound, that vocal track from the instrumental sound. So let's hear the instrumental sound. Amazing, right? So this is their sample, but for us to test it, for me to test it, I have actually made a complete video for it, a complete demo video for it, uploading a file and seeing what is the result of that. And I've uploaded the file. You can find that video in the link in the description or at the end of this video. Okay, it's a complete video for splitting my voice, vocal voice, and I've added the background music, and actually I've made it the worst case. You can see that their sample is just normal case, whereas the vocal is clear and the instrumental are, you know, in the background, and when the vocal starts to talk, the vocal takes over the instrumental. But for me to just see the worst case where my sound is not very clear, actually from that video I've got almost 80 to 90% correct separation which is almost I didn't see any other tool that can do that. So you can find that video at the end of the of this video. But for now, let's talk about the pricing for this tool. As I said, you can get 10 free minutes. Just click on the link down below and get your free 10 minutes, and you can upload per file. The upload size limit per file is 15 megabytes, and the supported formats for the free plan actually is very limited. So what I suggest to you is just to try it for with the free pack, and if you really enjoy that, then go with the $10. This is not a subscription here. It's a one-time fee. $10, you will get with $10, you'll get 90 minutes, okay? Which is very, very great if you are splitting songs or music tracks from each others, or isolating them, okay? It's very great. It's not that, expensive. And the audio and video, here it does support just the audio. Okay, here you can upload almost any format, but I suggest you to upload in MP4 to not to have it uploaded very fast. Okay, so fast processing queue. Actually, the free plan is very it takes a long time to process the music. It's not that long, but it takes more than I think 2 to 3 minutes. But with the paid plan, the light pack, you can get that very fast, like almost instantly. Okay, and if you want more, then there is the third plan with 300 minutes. Okay, now if that is not enough for you, you can go with their business solutions. That is much more bigger than these plans. Okay. So this is the tool and this is what it does. If our video didn't end yet, actually our mission here in this channel to provide you a solution for your problem powered by AI. Why I say that it's powered by AI? Because it's much more easy to do that with AI, okay? So if that interests you, then you know what to do. Subscribe to the channel, like this video, and what do you think about this tool? Let me know in a comment below. Thank you for watching, and see you in this demo video of this tool right here.